This is how Cheryshev won 3 Champions League trophies for Real Madrid. This may sound stupid, but let me explain. In December 2015, Cheryshev played and scored for Real in a 3-1 win in the Copa del Rey without the club realizing he was suspended. Real Madrid were then expelled from the competition, which was the last nail in Rafa Benitez's coffin. He was sacked, and to replace him came the one and only Zinedine Zidane. And the rest is history. Subscribe for more.